What's up, you guys? So I wanted to come back and do an update on the video that I just posted about Jeannie Mai explaining why she did not invite her real co-host to her wedding. If you missed that video, there's a link in the top right-hand corner for you to check out that video and then come back to this video. Once I posted that video, I noticed in the comments some of you guys were saying that Jeannie Mai was actually liking shady comments about her co-host under the video where she was explaining why she didn't invite them to her wedding. So I went over to her video and I did see a couple comments where she had liked. And one of them was this comment that said, "Some people need to remember their place, to be honest. No one has the right to tell Jeannie who she invites to her wedding or not, whether she has kids or not, etc." Now, this to me is not shady, and this I kind of agree with. Basically, no one has a right to tell her who to invite to her wedding, basically what to do with her life. But then I also saw this longer comment that Jeannie liked that was really interesting. The person said, "It's funny how once Adrian actually said you all were just coworkers and people expect you to invite your coworkers to your wedding." Now, if you forget, let me just jog your memory. There was a point in time where Adrian had said she only had four real friends. And then Lonnie surmised that she was not talking about the ladies at the table.
One poll and Evite found that the average American hasn't made a new friend, get this, in 5 years.
That's all?
I get it.
A new friend.
That's kind of a big deal. They're saying that nobody's making new friends. That's Americans. Why do you think that is, that we're not making new friends?
What Drake say? No new friends.
I'm with my birthday twin on this one.
Yeah.
I don't find the need to make new friends where I am in my life at 36 years old. I think I've got a great group of friends. A lot of them are my family, or they were friends and now feel like
family.
Would
you kick someone out if they were trying to be your new friend?
That's the difference. I'm also not blocking anyone from being my friend. So I'm open to new friends, but I'm also not seeking
my friend. My thing depends.
I literally only have maybe four real friends. But guess what? Because you're you're my real friends.
Wait, that didn't work.
No, dude, you leave it. You leave it. Somebody
it's
out.
It's okay.
You're about to get in trouble.
It's okay.
You're about to get in trouble. So you
we're
know
what?
Friends. Take a break before you get yourself
in trouble. That's okay.
No,
lots of different level friends.
Yes.
And they're all beautiful people that I love very, very much.
So that's what Adrian had to say. This person in the comment went on to say, no, and people can grow apart, and I feel as though you have grown apart slightly from the ladies and the real, and that's fine. You're not going to sometimes have the same relationship with someone like you did 3 years ago. That's cool. Co-workers at this point. I see how over the years you've been not included in certain things, mistreated, etc. Now, when this person says that Jeannie Mai hasn't been included in certain things, you guys drop down in the comments and let me know what they're referring to. Like, what event or what was Jeannie not included in? Because I'm not familiar with what they're referring to. Now, as far as Jeannie Mai being mistreated, on the show, I've seen all the ladies kind of be rude to each other. I don't know if this is what the person means by mistreatment, but I've seen Jeannie and Tamara go at it. We've all seen Jeannie and Amanda Seals go at it. And on the first few seasons, Jeannie and Tamar used to go at it. I would hope Jeannie wouldn't take something like that personal. But the person goes on to say, "Everyone at some point has given you attitude while you brush it off. I notice, and you laugh it off for some reason. You have every right to live your life how you want it. I've seen a big disconnect with you and the ladies from the real, even though they try to smile and portray a different picture. It upsets me how you are treated sometimes. You are too kind to everyone. Now you got to stop calling people friends just because you work with people. All the best, you and Jeezy." And you guys can see that Jeannie Mai liked that comment. Either Jeannie Mai or whoever's running her account liked that comment. So what do you guys think? What do you think about this comment that this person made and Jeannie liking the comment? Leave a comment and share your thoughts. As always, thanks for watching.